Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video I am going to show you how to fix this Chrome error. This site could not be reached on Windows 10 PC. For this guys, first you have to go network and sharing. For this press the Windows and search for network and sharing. Okay, so now open this, and next here click on this Ethernet, and after go to the down and just click on it properties. Okay, so now click on this Internet Protocol version 4, and after click on properties, and here below just check on this, use the following DNS server addresses, and here type the 8 8 8 and 8, and next below type the 8 8 and 4 and 4. Okay, after this click on OK and close this. Okay, now open the command option, press Windows R and CMD for command, and hit enter on your keyboard, and here guys type the ipconfig space /, and flush DNS and hit enter. Okay, you can see here successfully flushed the DNS resolver cache. And second command, type the ipconfig /, and renew and hit enter and wait. Now close this and restart your system. Hopefully it will be fix your problem. So thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.